on News Channel 15's First at 5.
The name says it all.
A Bluffton man is still alive today thanks to the life vest. Well-being reporter Alyssa Ivinson has his story.
Bob Herring, a 68-year-old great-grandfather, is grateful to be alive. 3 years ago, he had a defibrillator implanted in his heart to prevent sudden cardiac death.
The electricity, which usually flows in an organized manner in the heart and produces a nice heartbeat, results in a very disorganized flow, which results in a quivering of the heart. The heart stops beating.
But when Bob got an infection in his body last Christmas, his defibrillator had to be taken out, leaving his heart unprotected. Enter the life vest.
A peace of mind for the patient, the physician, and a tool that can really save a life.
Bob was skeptical at first. His heart hadn't needed the defibrillator yet, so why would he need the life vest?
I was so glad that they talked me into it. So without the life vest and my Lord Jesus Christ, I wouldn't be here today.
Last Wednesday, Bob came home from the hospital. He watched some basketball on TV and, feeling worn out, went to lay down on the couch.
Then I don't remember anything.
His wife Jan was in the next room.
I heard a siren and I wondered if it was on TV. And I went to look to see what he was watching, and it was coming from his life vest monitor. Then his body jumped and I knew he had gotten a shock treatment.
If the electrodes in the life vest detect an abnormal rhythm, it will shock the heart. There are therapy pads in the front and on the back to send electricity through the heart to get a normal rhythm again.
This is one of those episodes that tell you how important it is to protect the patient continuously.
Paramedics took Bob back to the hospital 5 hours after he got home. Then 2 days ago, he got a new defibrillator implanted and he's back home, ready to live life again.
I'm looking forward to being able to spend some more time with my family now and maybe even do a little golfing a little later on this year.
Most insurance companies do cover the life vest, and patients usually only wear it for a few months while they wait for a different treatment.